I'm back, gamers. I'm back. Out of the tournament. Parches goated. But, we got winner's finals. I feel like it's been... I don't know that Kimbo's ever gotten top three. He's definitely hit fourth. I know that for sure. But top three, this is definitely very good. It was a very good showing. I feel like we don't see this matchup in particular too often. I feel like usually Kimbo just doesn't make it this far. But, so this is really cool. I'm glad we get to see this set. What's up? I'm gonna miss. What? He's back, finally. Oh, they're talking about me? I don't know why nobody else wants to commentate. We just got Alex over there sitting. Look at him. He's on camera, just sitting over there. I'll try to have him sub for me when I have to go and, I subbed. Why am I seeing an ad? This hurts. I'm sorry, Bernie. You shouldn't sub here, honestly. Bernie hates ads, except for when they're his own campaign, but those are a necessary evil. What was I going to say? Kimbo, I don't know if you're using Prime, but if you're not using Prime on us, I just recommend the Patreon. We'll get more of your money, assuming you want most of your money going to us, as opposed to Twitch taking half. But yeah, shout out to Patreon, including these two players who are on the Patreon. Is it a coincidence that these two players are in top three and they're both Patreon supporters? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. But, yeah. Using Prime, that's okay. That is the only exception I'll allow. If you're using Prime for a sub, that's fine. Whatever. You don't lose anything. That's fine. But, yeah, the Patreon buff is real. So there you go. But, okay. Misses the tip. That's me. That's me. When I get a down throw, I miss. I miss that, too. Oh, that hurts. You gotta land those, and that's really frustrating when you don't, but Kimbo needs to stay composed. Oh, we got that, though. Oh, goes for the back air. Goes for it all. I like that, but still not quite enough. Nice, that's 79%. That's pretty deadly when your opponent has two stocks ahead of you, especially this little fox guy. Look at that. Now you're at 113, 117. It. Yeah, that's going to be it. GG. Shout out to Bagels. He's so fast. Yeah. Shout out to Kimbo. Still in top three. I'm waving. I'm waving at Ed. But we got the stats.